Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
World War II, Empire Bay. You can make a difference. Ladies, next time you go to the grocery store, take a second to think about what you're buying. Do you really need that much liver and onions for tomorrow night's dinner? Or how about that 12-pack of Swift Cola? Chances are you can drop the onions and cut that 12 into a six-pack. Consider that many of our troops are fighting in brutal conditions, non-stop for days in a row. That extra brisket you put in the ice chest just might be better off being eaten by a hungry GI than a plump 10-year-old. Remember, you can make a difference.
follow me. Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. Who the fuck wants to move boxes around all goddamn day? Jeez, all this for 10 lousy bucks? You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again. Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro? Shit, nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing?
Hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe when you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass. Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Oh, let's go.
Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Central Radio. Hey, how you doing?
Gang of robins are peeved when I forget that I'm the second tenor.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night.
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you. Alright, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
You got it? Thank you.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
The Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. January 17th, Warsaw, Poland. Polish flags fly high in celebration as the Polish people have now been liberated from the tyrannical grip of the invading Nazi forces. Soviet...
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Uses precious gasoline and rubber that our troops desperately need. Instead of driving, you can walk, ride a bicycle, or you can let the Road King Bus Company take you where you need to go. Not only will you be doing your part to help the war effort, but you'll save money too, because Road King Bus Company is affordable. Ride to those you love with Road King, trusted for over...
Extra gas. Stamps.
stamps. You want them, they're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be. Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Hey, you need market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
Made for a deadly reprisal during Operation Bodenplatt just over a month ago. German Luftwaffe planes surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France, Belgium, and Holland. 200 Allied aircraft were destroyed, and another 150 were damaged before Allied fighter pilots took to the skies to exact swift retribution. When the smoke cleared, almost 300 of the Kaiser's flying brigade were destroyed, with an estimated 200 German pilots killed, 20 of whom were formation leaders. For Press Radio News,
pack?
Evening, mister.
Full tank, please.
Sure thing, pal.
CNR.